A former female priest who spent more than two decades in the Episcopal Church moved to Islam.
Ann Holmes Redding was an Episcopal priest for 25 years.
It came with such clarity and such power that I could understand it as nothing else but an invitation from God.
In fact, she says it was Jesus himself who led her to Islam.
You think Jesus led you to become a Muslim?
Yes. Yes.
In Islam, Jesus is viewed as a prophet.
Yes.
Not as the Son of God.
Yes, you're right.